Sydney, you're the only one I knew that could outdrink and outthink the whole team. Amazing. I'm here waiting for a senior agent, and I hear your incompetent ass lumbering from behind me. I'd say you lost your touch, Bannon, but you never really had it. Great to see you too, Putnam. Starfine has an assignment for us. Lehman's turned up alive. Good old Jack Bannon. All business, no regret. We've got a job to do, Grant. Hell with your job. What kind of crap is this anyway? Sending you to get me for... Ah, hell. That Lehman went down that night anyway. We all thought he went down. The WSB says otherwise. So why you? The WSB looking to thin out the roster? Sending you to get rid of a few more agents? Enough, Grant. Enough. Yeah. She wasn't just mine. For God's sake, man, she was your freaking cousin. You might as well stab yourself. I said enough, Grant. The job first. First. Then, that's right. When the mission's over, we end this. I'll be looking forward to it, Jack. By the way, I got one with your name on it. Yeah, Hallmark just doesn't say it the right way anymore. Thanks. So who's our support on this? We'll rendezvous with Delphi at the Northside Cemetery. It's close enough to the possible target sector, but it'll make for good cover. Until then, I get to keep my distance?
Yeah. We'll meet there at 1300.
Hey Chief, it's me. Let's say I fly out of here with this briefcase and meet up with you posers in the big sack.
Negative. Make the drop and meet back with us as planned.
Whoa! Whoa!
Hey, I'm just brainstorming is all. I didn't know there'd be a problem. No, there's only a problem if the orders I've given aren't followed.
Yeah. Sure thing, Chief. Sounds great. How about putting Ken on the line? I want to let him know how I'm getting along with Barbie.
We've all got a mission to do. Grant doesn't have time to be taking social calls. Out.
Do you want us to talk to Grant?
Yeah, I'm going to be honest with you, girlfriend. I'm not exactly sure what you see in old Lance.
Lance?
Yeah, that's what I call him. See?
Yeah, shut up. We're not having this conversation. And you know something else? This is the last time that you and I work together. Sick of your constant abuse, your piss-poor attitude, your sexist comments...
Hey, don't get your panties in an uproar, baby. What? What was that?
What was what?
Ah! 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 Ah!